just released the name of the man who died when a van went airborne in Akron. Police say 34-year-old Michael Lloyd went off the right side of East Market Street, hit a light pole, then flew 65 feet through the air, hitting the embankment on the other side of the bridge. Lloyd died at the scene. Police say speed and alcohol were both factors.